Bridge pose, Setubandha Sarvangasana. Start by lying down on your mat. Roll your shoulders back and down. Plant your hands on either side of your hips. Bend the knees and slide your heels towards your hips. Maybe even graze your heels with your fingertips. Your feet should be hip-width apart. Press into all four corners of your feet, keeping your gaze straight up at the ceiling. Inhale, lift the hips towards the ceiling, keeping your head straight and your chin lifted. You can practice this variation for a while, or if you want to open the chest even more, maybe interlace your fingers behind you, tucking your shoulders under the shoulder blades, keeping your gaze on the ceiling. Maybe even lift up off the heels. And as you breathe deeply into your heart center, think of inviting compassion and love into the heart for others and for yourself.